I want to say I've got like a trick shot, being a defender. It's not really my forte, but I'll say a little skill that I've done before quite a few times playing at left back. It's just a little drag back and flick to the side. I do that quite often maybe when I'm playing at left back. But also there is a little trick that I can do where I can do this double tap to get the ball up in the air, and I'm very rarely can anyone do it. Hold me to it.